You know, the Logan Center on the South Side, you know, at 60th Street, has so much potential to be a place where not only the performing arts and the visual arts, the theater, where those things come together for our students, but a place where they come together for our friends and neighbors on the South Side. Right? There's a way in which, in the construction of the building, you could get a sense that things, culture on the South Side, is growing in a way that it hasn't in a very long time. You know, we worked really, really hard at the university to say that culture counts here and culture really matters, and it always has. But I think that there's a way in which the Logan Center's presence is going to really kind of show in deed and in symbol our commitment to culture and to culture on the South Side.